Where are you seeing most of your pitches, inside or outside? What are you pitching? Where do you feel like you're getting pitched with a lot of the time? You're moving around really well, you're hitting the ball inside really well, you're getting jammed inside, you're hitting the ball outside really well.
The majority of the pitches I hit are low.
Okay. You understand why that happens now?
Yeah, probably because my bat drag was
that's the only thing we can hit, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so that's the thing you're successful on is low pitch right now. What about location inside, outside?
Inside.
You get jammed a little bit on the inside ones?
Yeah.
And you get around on the outside ones? Okay. Do you understand now why that all happens though?